Hello, hello, hello. Back again with Mortyr. And last time we got killed by a turret, if I remember right. So, let's keep going. It was. Yeah, I needed a key for this, I think. No? No, yeah, here was the turret. There are turrets right behind there. Yeah, I see it. Let's just run past it. Ow! And there was nothing here. Great. But I got a key, so that must mean. Ah, probably over here. Oh, I should get that health, yeah. Oh, come on, stop moving. Okay, finally. Okay, so I got a key, but I don't know where the door is that the key require that requires a key. This one maybe? No. Okay. Ah, it's probably here. Yeah. Yep, that was it. But bad on health and ammo, so yeah. I don't know how well this is gonna go. Oh boy. The turret, shit. Let's go for the future weapon. Let's not go towards the turret. Oh man. This isn't gonna go well. Unless I find some health. What is that thing? Toxic waste protection. Whoa, that's a big ass gun. Holy shit. Up these crates. Or maybe there's a secret up there. I would appreciate some health. Ow! Oh, great. Is there something up here? What is that? Some armor. That door probably requires a key. Yeah, just as I thought. And oh man. Yeah, and I've used my usable health kit already, so. That toxic wood. Look at how huge this gun is. Man, I saw an elevator here. Maybe that leads to health. Yes! But it's not the way forward. Oh, great. Yeah, how do you get back down if the elevator doesn't come up? Might have soft locked myself here, I don't know. Okay, is there a switch that calls the elevator back? Or maybe I gotta blow this stuff up. Oh, right, explosions have a giant blast radius. I forgot about that. I guess I won't be getting that health then. Ah, that's probably a toxic waste. I've got protection. Oh! Oh, I gotta activate it! Wow! Man, this episode's pretty bad, isn't it? I gotta activate that thing. Is that it? Yeah, that looks like it is it. Okay, it is timed. Let's hurry up. There's a dead guy there. Good. Oh, I hear another turret, but there's a turret. Ay, 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 ay. There's some more of that protection thing. Health, yes. All right. I think that calls the elevator. Yeah. Oh, there's the elevator. What have we here? A flamethrower. Okay. Don't know what both these switches do. Oh. They probably explode that. Turret's gone now. Now that I have some health back. Okay, let's activate. Where is it? Now that we have the key, hang on, let me just, yeah. Do these barrels explode? I hope not. Yeah. Oh man! Yeah, with the giant blast radius again. In here, yeah, there it is. Oh, yeah, me and platforming, we don't go together very well. Oh. Okay, made it. Quick to shoot the barrel and get the fuck out. Alright, probably killed the dude. Both dudes. There's a pistol I thought was a new weapon, it isn't. There's a dude down there. With some health, give me that. Oh, great, a turret! I was gonna load anyway because I lost that health when I fell down. Man, this is turning into a shit show. Yeah, we're approaching the end of the game, so of course it gets harder. These dudes take a long time to fall down. Let's avoid the turret. Oh, I have to go down there. Or do I? No, I don't. Was that sound? That water toxic? Didn't look like it. Anything up here? No. Oh, water's fine. Hang on. There's two paths here. Let's take. Oh, this one doesn't have anything except loud noises. Yeah, loud noises. Like that guy from Anchorman says. Infrared helmet. Never needed these because it's health. Thank you. Assault bullets. Do I have that rifle? No, I don't. Might get it soon. Oh, great, a maze. Or is it? No, it's not. There's the exit. Oh. What? Explosions? Down from here. More water. What was our mission? Oh yeah, recover the alien artifact or destroy it or something. Yeah, the Nazis had discovered an alien artifact that gave them power or something. Oh, there's a turret. Let's avoid that. Hang on. A turret down there. Yeah, some dudes. Oh, hey. Oh, it's a woman. And she's kicking my ass. Yeah, let's not accept that. Load. The flamethrower, there we go. Although there's water here, you'd think it wouldn't work. I know there's a turret somewhere here. Yeah, down there. I think this is where I started actually. I thought the way was towards the turret, but apparently not. Maybe it is towards the turret, but not that close. Ah. What is that? I think that's the way I came in. No, it's not. Alright. Well, why not? Is that a turret or is that a guy? Oh, man. Kind of hard to see in the water. Oops. Some more health, some ammo, and some armor. Alright, just to be sure. Alright. We gonna have to swim. Looks like it. What? What is going on here? Oh, the subatomic assault rifle, huh? And ammo I can't get, so, and this is obviously not the way forward. But I'm glad I got that rifle. Let's see, there was another thing here. Oh, probably should get some air. Yeah, I don't have the... Oh, it's actually a level transition. Yeah, thanks for the loud noise, game. Oh, wow. Test out that rifle. Ooh, that looks somewhat ominous. Oh. It shoots fire or something. Did I get the ammo from that? Yes, I think. Oh wow, the lag is pretty terrible. And it looks like it could be a laser trap or something. No, it's nothing, it's just lights. Yeah, it doesn't make a sound though. Maybe it... That's my glitched game or something, I don't know. Did we circle back round? Oh, yeah. Okay, I guess the way forward is that ramp I saw. I saw a ramp. Yeah, this one right here. Real quick, is that an elevator? Yeah, wait, before that, check these stairs. Oh, alright. Level transition. Never mind the elevator then. Wow, crusty sounds, man. Oh boy, what? Oh. What is that thing? Big Nazi fortress of some type. What is that? Okay. I don't know what that says. I don't have my glasses. I'm not wearing my glasses, so I can't read that well. Is this where we find the artifact? What's with that buzzing? Okay, he's running away. Plasma cells. Oh dear. I hope I don't actually have to destroy that thing. Oh boy. Let's just get fathom of things. No, back with the buzzing. Oh, we're back at the beginning of this place. Oh no, hang on. Yeah, we're back out here. Hang on, there was something there. No, that's just the scenery element. Just back. Oh, okay, this seems to be the way forward. Yeah, right here. Oh, it's right where I was at the beginning. Alright, maybe the way forward is over here. Yeah, that says entrance in German, but it doesn't open. Like, maybe I have to kill that thing. What is that? Looks like some kind of switch. Maybe I have to kill the big Ed 209 ripoff. Ah, that opens the door, hang on. Oh, it's timed. Sorry, dude, not gonna bother with you. Oh, what? There's another one. And I hadn't saved in quite a while. Great. Oh no, it's we're back here and that's fine. I sure would love to find that plasma weapon, whatever it is. Oh, I'm on fire. Goodies around here. Thing is, I don't remember where. Nope, that's the warehouse. Nope, that's a dead end. That's this place. Yeah, they were the other side. Gehenna seeds. Now I can read that. What the fuck is that? I know Gehenna is a word for hell, but probably some big ass rocket launcher or something. Night vision goggles. Don't need those. Blue key. Great. Something on top of that crate. No. Laser cells, yeah, we know what that is. I don't know what that is. Full on ammo on that. Let's save and try. Maybe I should try blowing it up. Seems like it would take a lot of firepower to do so. Oh, great, it's got a flamethrower attack. Oh no, it goes down pretty easily. Alright. Thought it was a big scary enemy, but turns out they go down pretty fast. Some guy up there. Oh boy, this sure went well. Thought the door was timed, but I guess it was not, because I didn't see it close. So, maybe it's because I pressed the switch multiple times last time. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know that big of a deal. Yeah, I saw bullets. Yeah, let's try that rifle against the robot there. Let's see, is it timed? No, it's not. That was timed last time. Yeah, okay, thanks for putting fire in my face. Is it ever gonna go away? Man, the robot's down. Alright, gotta find a blue key somewhere. What the fuck? There's the key. This looks like a boss fight arena or something. What did he say? Can't read. Look too low res. Where'd you come from? Oh, the lag. Yeah, I've already explained the situation. How it is with the lag. In my previous videos. What does that do? Oh, that closes that door. Oh, I missed that. Oh, hey. Anything else I missed? No. With that buzzing again. And where was that blue key door? Oh, hey, a new area. No, not gonna bother with him unless I have to. What? Small group of Nazi soldiers overwhelms the heavily guarded facility. Kraftwerk and droid factory, huh? Alright, didn't realize that was a file. Toxic waste. Whoa! That seems to be worth it. Cause there's like a weapon here. Gehenna. Alright. Oh wow. That's an awesome weapon. Nice. Well, good thing I found this place. A map. No, tab does not give you a map. What was the blue door? No, that just leads back out. Man, it was. The crate maze? No, it's not really a maze, it's just a storage room. That's the part where I got that weapon. Ah, here it is. Yes, I hear another one of those. Well, come on, activate. These robots again. Flames don't feel. Okay. Silver key. I didn't know I needed that. I don't trust myself doing that. Yeah, just as I thought. Maybe I should have jumped. What is that anyway? That's some health, whatever. So, I didn't know I needed a silver key. Let's fuck him up with this thing. Yeah. Hang on. No, not the Mauser. That's outdated in the future, man. Okay, where's that silver door? Right, that's the entrance here. That's just a storage room. That's a dead end. Does this storage room have an exit? Yes. No, it's just back here. Looks like we'll be wandering this place quite a while now, huh? Back here. Alright, it's probably on the other side then. Probably that computer room. I didn't check that thoroughly enough. No, that's where that's the blue key door. Yeah, no, that's a storage room. That's where I get the Gehenna. That leads back to the beginning. Right. Maybe it's in here. Nope. Right. Anyway, I've been going for quite a while now, so I guess I'll look for that silver door next time. Sorry, I was just stretching right there. So yeah, I'll see you next time then. Goodbye.